Moi taas. This is the tutorial for the part I am singing and also the part that Anita is singing during my solo. There's first this intro, which is four times the same thing. Kati, ka are the syllables that I'm using. Actually, together with sari at the same time. We're mostly singing the same syllables here and rhythms. So the intro is, I'm singing the A1, that's the note. Ka, this one. That one. Note. One, two, one, two. Kati, ka, kati, ka, kati, ka, kati, ka. That's the intro. Then comes the first verse. And here I'm using the kati and ka, these syllables, according to the amount of syllables that Anita is singing on these same beats that we're singing with her. But you will see them on the screen. In the endings, I'm saying polokka and hiljalleen. So the same note to begin with, and then we'll change pa pa when the chord changes. 3, 4. Kati, kati, ka, ka, kati, ka, 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 kati, 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 polokka. Kati, ka, 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 kati, kati, ka, kati, ka, ka. Ka, 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 hiljalleen. So the second part, which begins actually with a small intro again, with ei tätä poiko, ei tätä poiko, and we continue that the same words and syllables in the first part of the second verse, which we end up with voivotti, and the second part of the second verse ends with the word hiljalleen again, like in the first verse also, and the B part here is salivili äppyt, so we are singing with sari livili pyt, livili pyt, livili pyt, livili pyt. Okay, so the whole thing goes like this. The second verse. And the A was, again, there. One, two, one, two. Tata, ko, 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 voivotti, sa, livili, put, livili, put, livili, put. Livili put, livili put, livili put, livili put, hiljalleen. That's the second verse. Then the third verse is a little bit different because we are changing our rhythmical pattern here. We are singing nuiju, nuiju, or huiju, huiju. And these words come from the lyrics that that Anita is singing. She's saying nuijuutti and huijuutti. And we are making this emphasis on the second syllable so that we are all singing with Timo and Sari. Nuiju, 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 nuiju. I'm going an octave down to this lower A. One, nuiju from here. One, two, one, two. Nuiju, 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 huiju, 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 juu hiljalleen. Okay, it's a bit easier to sing on one breath when the tempo is a bit faster. So that was the third verse. Then comes my solo part, and Anita takes my part in the accompanying part. So the whole thing goes like this. One, two, one, two. Ka, 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 polkka. That's my first solo verse, Anita's part. And then in the second part, the solo part, it's almost the same, but in both of the endings, A and B part, there's polkka. So that's all, otherwise it's the same. But the third solo verse is a bit different. Then, and then they are singing kati ka, kati ka. So Anita's part goes like this. Kati ka, 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 polkka. Kati ka, 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 polkka. The next thing is the fourth verse with the lyrics, and then we're saying yatti yatta, yatti yatta, yattadi yatta, yattatta. Okay, maybe we can try that together slowly. One, two, three, four. Yatti yatta, yatti yatta, yattadi yatta, yattatta. And the next line is yatti yatta, yatti yatta, yattadi yatta, nyhkyteek. So that's the A part. And one, two, one, two. Yatti yatta, yatti yatta, yattadi yatta, yattatta. Yatti yatta, yatti yatta, yattadi yatta, nyhkyteek. And then comes the duet that Anita and I sing, just the two of us together. Slowly that one. One, two, one, two. Minä sanoin Eevalle, mitäpä se haittaa, laskema vielä hillaijasta laitaan. Salivili hipput, tupput, tapput, äppyt, tipput hiljalleen. And then in the next verse, we are changing again the rhythmical pattern there. We are saying tukisuus, tukisuus. And then we take the same syllables with Anita, korjoluus and mätsitä murjuus ma koma. We take those also koma, and then we again start the salivili, but livili. Like in the second verse. One, two, one, two. Tukisuus, 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 korjoluus, 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 koma, salivili, put, livili, put, livili, put, livili, put, livili, put, livili, put, livili, put, hiljalleen. And then the last verse, where Timo starts the long notes. One, two, two. Sillä ei tätä poiko kainous haittaa, silloin kun laskaa läjästä laitaan. Salivili hipput, tupput, tapput, äppyt, tipput hiljalleen. That's the ending of the song, and we're singing all unisono there. Okay, here's the whole thing. And I hope you have a chance to sing this someday with a choir or an a cappella group. And the next thing I will do is to make a tutorial also for Sari's part. And until then, keep singing. Heippa!